as opposed to...
This engine uses hot tube ignition. There's a vertical tube inside that little smokestack there, and the charge is pushed up into that on compression until it reaches a point where it's hot enough to ignite the charge. And it's a very reliable system, and I've actually seen these running, pumping oil in East Kentucky more than 40 years ago.